Good afternoon, everybody. This is Mark again from the National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma, with an updated briefing on severe weather potential over the next couple of days. All right, so things haven't changed a whole lot since yesterday. We're still looking at a very isolated chance of severe storms today over parts of far north central Oklahoma. Better severe weather potential will exist from late tomorrow afternoon through tomorrow night and right on into Monday. Most areas will probably see some rainfall in this time frame, but areas across south central and southeastern Oklahoma look to see the best potential for heavy rainfall. This may include a flooding risk as well, especially as we head into the day on Monday and even into Tuesday. If you're traveling this weekend to attend a graduation or to visit Mom for Mother's Day, you'll want to check the weather forecast frequently, especially if traveling tomorrow or Monday. The chance of storms this afternoon and evening is looking less likely due to a very strong cap or layer of warm air above the ground, which prevents storms from developing. Still, we may see just enough forcing to get one or two storms across far north central Oklahoma, near the Kansas-Oklahoma border. If a storm does manage to develop, it could produce large hail and damaging winds, but confidence in any storms occurring is very low, so we may have just a completely dry evening here. Most of the daylight hours on Sunday will be warm and dry, which is great for Mother's Day festivities. However, by late afternoon, isolated storms may develop over portions of northern and western Oklahoma. Additional storms are likely to form during the evening and move eastward. Now, initially, the storms will be a bit high-based and pose mainly a large hail and damaging wind threat, but conditions will become a bit more supportive of tornadoes as we move into the evening hours, especially across far western and northwestern Oklahoma. Additional storms are likely to form late Sunday evening through the overnight hours. Storms that were initially discrete will eventually merge into one or more storm clusters. Now, stronger storms within these clusters may continue to produce large hail and damaging wind gusts. Training of storms over the same areas may also lead to localized flash flooding. Any storm that remains isolated from around 7 p.m. through roughly 10 p.m. will carry some threat of tornadoes, although the tornado threat will gradually diminish heading into the night. As the upper storm system and front slowly move east, one or more clusters of storms will congeal and drift eastward. Stronger storm cells within the cluster will continue to pose a threat of large hail and damaging winds overnight Sunday night, right on into Monday morning. Heavy rainfall will become more of a concern over portions of south central and southeastern Oklahoma during this time frame, which may lead to possible flash flooding and/or flooding of low-lying and poorly drained areas. Severe weather potential should slowly wind down from early Monday morning right on through the noon hour. Though some hail and wind threat will persist, heavy rainfall will likely become the main concern as training storms dump heavy rainfall over the same areas. This will continue to support a localized flooding threat, especially over south central and southeastern Oklahoma. Again, we're used to severe storms this time of year, so you shouldn't be afraid. Just make sure you have a plan in case severe weather threatens your area. Check back with us frequently as things usually change. Make sure you have some way to receive severe weather information while not at home, such as on a cell phone or a portable weather radio. And always have multiple ways to receive warnings. Don't wait for outdoor warning sirens to alert you to severe weather. They are not intended for people indoors. Thanks again for watching on this lovely Saturday. As always, the best place to find the most accurate and up-to-date forecast and warning information for western Oklahoma and central Oklahoma and western North Texas is on our webpage, weather.gov/Norman. You may also wish to view forecasts and warnings for other areas that may see severe weather this weekend. This would include the offices in Tulsa, Fort Worth, Wichita, Dodge City, Topeka, and Kansas City. We also hope you'll like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and continue subscribing to our YouTube channel so you get great briefings like these. Thanks again. Please stay safe. We would like to wish all the moms a great Mother's Day, and all the graduates out there, congratulations. Have a great weekend.